2022 Bowman Chrome Topps Chrome Cosmic Logo Fractor 4-box eBay break December 13th. This break is between Amanda, Andy, Brad, Brian, Dong, Dustin, Jacob, Justin, Kyle, Liz, Michael, Phil, Scott, Simon, and Steven. Thank you all for joining the break. If you're new to the group, welcome in. Just pin this to the top real quick, and we'll get into this one. All cards will ship, rookies insert, sleeves, some case, not in the recap at the end of the break. Start with the logo fractor. And remove the Topps Chrome Hobby. Cosmic and Bowman Chrome will be last. Should be seeing a total of at least 4 autographs, potentially 6. Best case, unless we get an extra autograph in a box for some reason, which is, I guess, always possible. You never know. Just gonna start slicing up a little bit. Thing in this one. Actually, they have a little thing on the top there. Make sure we're good to go. If you're in the other break tonight, the 3-boxer, that one will be running at 8:30. Get that one running here shortly. After this, also if you're in the Absolute Facebook group break, that one will be coming up after this break. Good luck, everyone. Let's pull something nasty. People starting to pop in. Started with the base packs, pretty much shooting for rookies. Like to see a Judge or Goldie to kick us off. Hader, Devers, Bader, Whit Merrifield, Nelson Cruz. Rizzo, Giolito, Sean Manaea, Pujols, Brujan rookie for the Rays. Moose, O'Neill Cruz will take it. Pirates. Pittsburgh Pirates. Dustin. Cruz missile. Eli Morgan rookie. Yup. Kyle Hendricks. John Gray, Cronenworth, Zach Short, rookie, Ambergris, rookie, Connor Wong, rookie, Final Pack, Logo Fractor, Leaf Packs. Verlander, Gilbert, Pete Alonso, John Means, and Buxton. Moving on to the Logo Fractor Packs. Good luck here. Pack number one. Add some golds. Nope, purple backside. All these will get cased up, all the logo fractors. Wilson Contreras, Eli Morgan, rookie for the Guardians. Guardians going out to Donk. Salvi, De La Cruz, rookie for the Marlins. Miami Marlins, Jacob. And on the backside, not a rookie for the Orioles, Cedric Mullins, purple. This one will be numbered 79 to 250. On the Mullins, Baltimore Orioles, Kyle. First numbered card of the break. Hopefully we can see some ink in the second. 79 to 250. Second pack coming up. DJ LeMahieu, Trent Grisham, Soto. Here's a Jake Berger, Future Stars, and a blue on the backside will be a nice Soto. The Nationals. Nationals, Brad Keene. This one's numbered 126 of 150. Juan Soto, blue. Two Sotos there. That does it with the logo fractors. Chrome Hobby will be the next box. Just give me a second. We'll get these cased up real quick. We'll move to the next. Bowman Draft first edition's coming out tomorrow. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be getting any of that, but if I do, most likely it will be running on eBay. Potentially maybe a couple boxes in the group. Empty box, Topps Chrome coming up. Good luck here. The front stack. Pack one. Bateman Smith, Rogers, Lou Bob, Future Stars, Matt Vierling. Gurriel, Trey Turner, Tatis Refractor for the Padres, Lou Bob. Jared Walsh, Mookie Betts, again, Robert. Kind of crazy. Three out of the first four. Connor Falefa, Jake Berger, Wheeler, JD. Garcia. Here's a Heart of the City of Judge, Cole Calhoun, Javi. Goldie on top for the Cardinals. See if we can find them both in the same box. Goldie, Cardinals, going out to Michael. Chip away at the buying spot. Altuve, Dylan Carlson, Prism, and Wells. Bellinger, Vladdy, Beer, Marsh. Thompson rookie, Tatis, Nelson Cruz, Refractor, and Scherzer. Zimmerman, Mountcastle, Duran, 35th, and Curtis Terry. DeGrom, Ian Happ. Stanton, Castellanos. Nothing in the front. Rosarena, Pulis, Refractor, and Rodolfo Castro. Final pack in the front stack. No numbered cards, no hits. Park, Mookie, Prism, and Trevor Story. All right, second stack coming up here shortly. Should be seeing two autographs, at least one numbered card. And if it's only one, usually we get like a negative or short print refractor. Seems, but we shall see. Second stack, good luck everyone. Gold or better. Chaz McCormick rookie Aqua Wave coming up. McCormick, Yachty for the Cardinals. Oh, there we go. I think this is what? Is it 100? This is 199 or less, or does it have to be less than that? 92 of 199 on the Goldie, which can be redeemed very nicely. I want to say it's 100, but I could be wrong on that. Anyone know? Goldie to 199. It's the second Goldie. Kyle Seager on the backside. Could be wrong. Kirsch, Boz, Hoy Park, Refractor rookie, and Correa. Pittsburgh Pirates, Dustin. But it's definitely more than 40. That's for sure. So I think the next tier would be 100. Go to end up doing the buyback. Flaherty, Olsen, Lester. All right, first autograph will be a base autograph. Contreras, Luis Gil. Team will be the Tigers. Zach Short, rookie autograph, Detroit. First auto of two, Tigers, going out to Simon Short. Base auto, not numbered. Kowar. One autograph left. Duran base, Red Sox, Lindor, man, and glass now. Mullins, Kirilloff, Kranich, Prism rookie, and Mankata. One for the Pirates. Kyle Lewis, McKenzie, Pinstripe, J. Ram, Trevor Larnach. Machado, Biebs, Carson Kelly, Refractor, Trey Mancini. Brian Hayes, Gray, Arenado, and Donaldson. Final autograph. McCutchen, Kyle Tucker for the Reds. Alejo Lopez. Final autograph. Reds going out to Scott. Position does this guy play? Second and third. Way too many infielders. Is he young? Can tell. Two packs left. Cal rookie for Seattle, Rosarena, Bellinger, Refractor, and Trey Turner. Final pack at a top chrome. Cosmic will be the next box. Face, Reyes, and Bo Bichette. All right, so the Goldie was really nice. Now that, with that MVP buyback. Definitely covered the spot already and some, considering with the other... Not sure what they sold for, but I think just the Aqua Wave alone should cover that spot. Cosmic. Looking for some ink, not guaranteed, or something low numbered. Empty box. Look, guys. Pack one. Rizzo base, Rendon, Castellanos, and a rookie, Kyle Moore. Start ripping away. Yepes, rookie. Stroman will be our nucleus. Lorenzo Cain and Otto Lopez. Stroman, Cubbies. It's going out to Dong. It says one per on those, but we actually kind of see him a decent amount. Crawford, a Rosarena, launched orbit, Buxton insert, Twins. Pulled this autograph. Brad Keene on the Twins. All right, numbered card coming up right here. Brandon Lau. Not a rookie. It is a Yankee, though. Take that. Aaron Judge. Yankees to 99. 76 and 99 on the Judge. New York Yankees, Steven. Would like to see that in the Topps Chrome. We'll definitely take it, though. Nice Judge to 99. 76 and 99, Witt. Backside, Turner. Kirby, Park, Cattell, Meadows. Goldie base, Reyes, Rocket Arms, Garrett Cole, and Hernandez. Mackenzie Gore rookie, Rivera, Scherzer, Machado, three to go on the front. Wow, this sucks. We have a severely damaged card that's a case hit. It's got stamped, if you guys can see that, it got stamped by the pack. If I had the pack, you could, I'm not sure if it's because we have two die cuts or what, but you can see the stamping. Kind of felt it in the pack, too. Jared Walsh launched Orbit of Perez, and it was an Alec Thomas Youth Invasion. If you want, you could save the live and see if they can do something for you there, if you send it in the tops, but that card is completely stamped on the short print. You can see the pack things right there. Reed Detmers. Felt kind of weird too when you picked it up, but nothing you could really do there. Two packs left. Cedric Mullins, Yachty, Stott rookie, and Trey Turner. Blade, Crawford, Jordan, Keuchel. Final stack coming up of Cosmic. I think we should be seeing at least one more numbered card. I also think there's a chance that we see some ink. I think one of the boxes in the past pulled a Youth Invasion, we pulled an autograph as well, so we'll see if that's a trend. Good luck, guys. Sev, Boz, Arias, Refractor rookie, and Gavin Sheets. It's actually kind of hard to hit on those just normal Refractor rookies. Seems Cosmic. Greinke, Berrios, Contreras, and Verdugo. Salvi, launch to Orbit of Judge. Sweet. Another cool Judge from Cosmic, Kalinic. Sano. Tim Anderson, Robbie Ray, Lindor, Correa. Casey Mize, Matt Olson, Refractor, Lau Strasburg. Yastrzemski, Gurriel, JD, and Tyler Gilbert. Mancata, Donaldson, Pete Alonso, Gosman. Really no other number card? Cunha, Biebs, Rocket Arm, Sale, and Tatis. Really in one of the last two packs. Corbin, Arenado, Chapman, and Mountcastle. Final pack coming up. Maybe not. Kind of crazy. Be like the first box, I believe. Friedel, Cedric Mullins, Refractor, Musgrove, and Story. That's one of those launch to orbits where number. I guess we did get the Youth Invasion, but I think that is the first box of Chrome with just one number card. Alright. 2022 Bowman Chrome coming up next. One. 2. Final box of the break. Good luck, everyone. 2 autographs inbound. Pack 1. Ashby rookie, Miggy.
Max Muncy.
This one's numbered 4/125 on the paper. A's, Oakland. That's Brad Muncy.
4/125. All first will get cased up. Coffin on in Arteaga.
India, Gavin Sheets, Marcelo, Eddie Lawler. Cattell, Cabrera,
Rosario, J Dom, Garrett Mitchell.
Shimmer coming up. Cal rookie, Semien.
That's a nice one for the Reds. Balcazar, Shimmer,
Cincy.
That is Scott. Nice Balcazar. Strong on the left, on the backside. One of the better prospects. Harris and Garcia. 2 to go.
Want the autograph to be in the second pack,
not the last. I just feel like we've just been pulling better cards in the second. It's going to be the last. Quan, Duran rookie. Christian Hernandez, Job, and Mesa first. Final pack. Do I see orange? Oh boy.
This could be big. Jake Berger should be to 25.
For the Red Sox, wow, that is a monster. Boston Red Sox, Kyle Raffaella. 15/25, true orange. Congrats on that one. That is a big card.
Raffaella.
Actually get this one magged up. Sweet.
So I was wrong on that theory. That is a big card. Congrats to the Red Sox on that one. This guy's going to be good.
Might be ready too. Raffaella, 15/25. Centering's a little bit off, but can't complain with the true orange.
Nelson Velasquez,
backside. Matt McClain first, going out to the Reds. All right, second. Mini coming up.
Yeah, that was, I think the Red Sox went pretty cheap in this break because the multi-box kind of deal. It's like a little bit of value everywhere with these weird mixers. Especially with the MVP buyback and everything else with the prospect hunting. Cosmics just a complete grab bag sometimes. Good luck, everyone.
Yellow, Yepes, Yelich on a first. Yiddy, Marlins, 75. 7/75 on the Yiddy. Miami Marlins going out to Jacob. Yiddy. Harry Ford, backside, Quintana.
Taking Altuve, J-Ram, O'Neill, Cruz, Shades of Greatness, Pirates.
Dustin, Valera, and backside, Figueroa. Crawford, Marsh rookie, Gorman, Zach Veen, Warmink. Machado, Arozarena, Hedbert Perez, Trey Sweeney, Henry Davis. Refractor, Bichette. The Rangers, Corey Seager. 279 of 499 on the Seager. Switched the centering on some of these cards, were a little bit better. Rangers going out to Jacob Taylor, Seager. De Jesus and backside, Jason Chirillo. Guardians. Final pack coming up, Guardians Dong. Good luck here. Is it possible to get some more color? Nah. Arias, Miranda. Jeremy Vargas going out to the Brewers. Milwaukee Brewers is Andy to close us out on the hits. Vargas, base auto. Actually, but had a very solid run with Bowman Chrome, 2022 Bowman Chrome. That's good centering. Where was that? Vargas, Mejia first and backside, Vaquero. On the back end, Nationals, Brad. Cardinals, Michael to close. Need a second to do the recap. Hold on a second, everyone. Is that your card, Georges? You might be in the other break potentially. This one leaves going out to Kyle. I could be wrong, but I think you might be thinking of the other break. Mejia, Vaquero. Vargas first, autograph, actually decently centered for the Brewers. Jason Chirillo, Corey Seager to 499. Neil Cruz, Yiddy to 75, that one was numbered 7 of 75, Yiddy. Juan, Duran, McLean, Cal, Balcazar, Shimmer, forgot about that. Muncy Vapor, 4-125 on the Muncy. Judge, launched to orbit. Reyes, Refractor, Mackenzie Gore, Stott. Salvi, the Youth Invasion with the stamp, got stamped by the pack of Alec Thomas. Aaron Judge, that one was numbered 76 of 99. Buxton, Launch Orbit, Stroman, Chaz, Duran, Krennic, Cal, Alejo Lopez, Zach Short, Park, Goldie, forgot about the Goldie too, 92 of 199 on the Goldie Aqua Wave, Marsh, Duran, Pujols, Mookie, another Goldie, Morgan, De La Cruz, Soto, Berger, another Soto, that one was numbered 126 of 150, Blue, Mullins to 250, 79 to 250, now Neil Cruz base, and the hit of the break was a very nice Rafaela, True Orange, 15 to 25 for the Red Sox. Congrats on that one. Thank you all for hopping in. If you're in the next break, the three boxer, that one is coming up at 8:30. Get the absolute ran in between. Appreciate you all. I'll see you on the next. Peace out.